Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to make your microphone quieter on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. You might want to do this if your microphone is too loud. If for some reason the main method doesn't work, I will have a slightly different method that I'll mention towards the end, but hopefully you don't need to worry about that. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To lower the volume of your microphone in Windows 11, we first need to go to the control panel. You can get there by searching for it in the search bar. In the control panel, click on the green hardware and sound link. In here, click on sound and this should open a new window. In the new window, make sure you are in the recording tab. It should be the second option. In here, find the microphone that you want to lower the volume of. Double click on it to open the properties window for that mic and then navigate to the levels tab. In here, you may see one or two sliders. One should be called microphone and the other should be called boost. Don't worry if you don't see the boost slider, as not all mics will support it. Whether you see one slider or two, move them both to the left to reduce the sensitivity of your microphone. You will probably want to play around with these settings to find the perfect level for you. The boost slider will add a boost to the audio picked up, so if you want to reduce background noise, you will probably want to reduce the other or microphone slider to make your mic less sensitive to picking up this background noise. Remember to click on OK or apply to save the change you've made before exiting. As mentioned earlier, if changing the level doesn't work or it changes automatically, you should be able to follow the second method in another video of mine. Click the card to watch that video and skip to 3 minutes 39 in that video to follow the method. When you get to boosting the mic in that method, you just need to lower the decibels instead of increasing them. And so that is how to make your microphone quieter on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Windows PC. Help support the channel by visiting the store. The link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below. And if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.